back into the zone. Feeds Konowalczyk. He's in. He shoots. DiPietro. Another unbelievable save to Rob Konowalczyk.
I thought Hasek was out for the year. DiPietro went down because he thought.
And that's it. Congratulations to Rick DiPietro. In his second career playoff start, he gets the shutout. He was greatly aided by Jason Blake, a pair of goals.
He'll swing it back down low in front. Oh, what a stop! That'll likely be the save of the game by DiPietro.
It's a real dilemma for the New York Islanders because stay alive.
Can Nylander extend it? Can DiPietro win it? Off the post of the New York Islanders on 33 saves in the opening 65 minutes and three more in the shootout from Rick DiPietro and the rival Rangers a loss on home ice.
Story tonight, DiPietro, no question about it. Great early in the game, great late in the game.
To Antropov. Antropov on to Konopolowski to Sundin. One man back, goes again. DiPietro comes across, and the save that Raycroft made a couple of nights ago is duplicated here tonight.
Well, it was a great start as Brendan Witt stands in, and Coverley joins the rush and comes late. And the rebound right to Coverley, and he can't get it up in the air. And for the second time in a minute, if the Leafs could get the puck into the top half of the net, they'd have had two goals.
Antropov near corner. Konopolowski back into the net in front. Oh, what a save! Two of them by DiPietro off Matty Stajan. Holy Mackinac, the goaltending's been great. Deflected there by the poke check of DiPietro. The Islanders are 6-4 in the shootout this year. None bigger than right there.
What a play by the goaltender DiPietro to poke check the puck off the stick of Ponikarovsky. The puck rolled a little on Ponikarovsky.
Irresistibly chocolatey. And there he is, 25-year-old Rick DiPietro, who has not played in 3 weeks, but prior to that he was sizzling. He lost only twice in regulation in his last 16 starts. Now streaking in is Derek Roy. Roy, centering pass, he's got that big hit. Oh, what a save by DiPietro! Can you believe it? Away from Ryan Smith, sends it in front, Vanek with the tip, and DiPietro makes another great stop.
The goalie clearly matters, but now the puck possession in this.
The series with a 3-2 win against the Buffalo Sabres, backstopped by spectacular goaltending from Rick DiPietro.
Going to get the first start, and Ricky earned it as well.
Is set to talk about it with Mike Crispino.
All right, Rick DiPietro with us. Three straight shutouts here on this ice. Boy, this crowd was really behind it tonight, weren't they?
He's playing great. A big game. We come into a packed out, sold out building. Great, crazy crowd. You can't help but get energized for these games, and we're excited with the win.
At the end of the game, your crowd was saying, you can't beat us to the Rangers. That must feel good for Islanders.
Feels good, man. I'm excited to have everybody back. We love playing in this kind of atmosphere.
You've made a lot of good stops tonight, but your defense was terrific in front of you. How much did that help you?
Oh, that's tremendous. I mean, you can't say enough of them. They block shots, they clear rebounds, and anytime you can shut down a great offensive team like that, you're doing something right.
with this division the way it is, every win is very important, obviously, but a win in this division is more important, perhaps?
Absolutely. It's a four-point game. Anytime you play a team in your division, especially with how clustered the teams are, you got to win the game.
You seeing the puck as good as you've seen it all year?
Seen it all right. It helps when your defense are blocking shots for you.
All right, Rick, congratulations.
Happy holiday, everybody. Thank you!
That's Rick DiPietro. Three straight shutouts, 185 minutes straight. Shutout hockey here on Nassau Coliseum ice.
He's got that rock star thing down pat at the end.
Yeah, and this time when he fired the puck into the crowd, it went in cleanly, too. And not a penalty to be found. That's how disciplined the Islanders were from start to finish. DiPietro, his third straight shutout. We'll be back with more in a moment.